I was the first. It's unbelievable. I'm really excited about that. It was easy. It was just like a flu shot, or, you know, I had a flu shot a couple months ago. It was very similar to that process. It didn't hurt. I was very happy about that.
From not even knowing that this virus was out there, which we then identified it as being a cause of infection in China in January, to having a vaccine that we can actually initiate a clinical trial in about 2 months is unprecedented. No chance of getting coronavirus from the vaccine. The vaccine is not made from the virus. It does not have any part of the virus. It includes a genetic code that instructs the cells in the body to make a protein that the virus has in order to induce an immune response against that protein.
Everybody's feeling so helpless right now, and I realized that there was something that I could do to help, and I'm excited to be here.